That's your son.
You know where he's going. Why do I hit him? I think I've got LSU jackets. Swear.
That's all he's got is LSU stuff. Tell him to blow them acorns off. Tell him to blow them acorns off.
Think what?
About them Louisiana LSU Tigers, baby.
Boy, I'm telling you.
I'm telling you.
They ain't worth a poop.
Oklahoma didn't know what hit them last night. And you know what? What's even worse? They played with all Texas boys. Oklahoma has more Texas players on their team than Texas has on their team. And LSU came through there and just beat them like a dog. They beat them like a dog.
Yeah.
I kind of felt sorry for them.
Look at he got them trays. Look at those trays and plates.
I felt sorry for Oklahoma about 5 minutes. And that was just before the kickoff. And then, you know. Well. So we go to the national championship. We'll play Clemson Tigers. It's going to be the same thing there. You see, Daddy, I ordered you a shirt, an LSU shirt.
I don't like LSU.
And you're gonna wear it. You have to wear it for the national championship game.
National championship.
Yeah, that's going to be in January the 13th.
They'll never make it.
They're already there.
I mean, they ain't going to make the championship.
Yeah, they are.
No, they ain't.
Oh yeah, they're going to win that thing. They sure are. I had a dream last night.
Get in the house. Be quiet.
I had a dream that Aunt Allie. Aunt Allie was sitting there watching and pulling them tigers through.
You know, she loved them tigers.
Yeah, she loved them tigers.
She liked LSU?
Shoot.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
You ain't Allie?
She could tell you more about LSU than LSU people knew about LSU.
What'd you do? What, Pop, what'd you do with your LSU hat?
He's saving it. He's saving it for the... What? You're saving it for the national championship game. Yeah, you are. Where are you going with that Florida Seminole hat? Florida hadn't done anything since they fired Bobby Bowden.
Get in the house.
Hey, I brought your dishes back.
I'm glad. What are you going to do? Bring them back with you, fool?
Well, yeah, I'm supposed to. Yeah, I'm going to get you some. But anyway.
Get in the house. I told you.
Yeah, I told you about them LSU Tigers.
All right. Get your food and go.
I think you're just jealous.
What?
You're jealous.
Jealous?
Yeah, you're jealous.
Shit. Get in the house and be quiet.
Tigers, baby. Tigers. Hey.
Get in the house.
You knew he was going to come back out.
Sure he's going to come back out.
I see you got this tiger tail sitting over here on this carport.
Yeah.
Hold that tiger.
Get in the house. I'm tired of hearing about the tigers.
Oh, I hear him. Now Nan's talking to him about LSU. You hear? She goes,
as bad as they are about LSU.
You hear? I hear. She goes, "Your LSU Tigers won, baby." She's building him up. Can you believe that? Can you believe that?
I can believe it. Shit, yeah.
She's in there congratulating him.
Yeah.
Like he won something. Damn. Well, maybe he.
I gotta put up with that shit all the time.
Maybe he just came to drop off those plates, and he's going back home with nothing.
With nothing.
Yeah.
Shit.
Maybe he's not hungry.
Yeah, he's hungry. he'll take two or three plates for him. Give it to Jason. Get back in the house. Me and Lax, let's I don't feel for it. Really?
Is that Hal Ketchum or something?
Louisiana Saturday night.
Get back in the house. Yeehaw! You probably got to woo all them people out on the clock where he lives.
Probably so.
Listen to that crap.
He goes, Connor, did you watch that game last night? Man, exposing my child to that LSU.
Yeah.
I just hope he leaves food for me and you. He didn't go out last night to watch the game. He watched it at his house.
I know.
So you know he probably starved to death because you know he don't cook.
Sure don't. You come over here and get it.
I'll be. Look, now Dad's. I hear Dad arguing with Connor. Connor said something about Texas Longhorns, and Dad started getting on to him.
Yeah.
Oh, poor Connor. Well, you better go in there and sit with your great-grandson, your son, and your wife. I got to go in there and get my food, too, before he starts tearing into it.
Get it and go on and eat, and then let's go. Go somewhere, shit. Yeah.